Hello and welcome back to another tutorial video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to add the Steam Guard Mobile Authenticator to your Steam account. So the reason you'd want to do this obviously is for protection. If you lose, you know, access to your account or you think someone has stolen your account, this just provides an added layer of protection, and also it allows you to do a few more things within the Steam store as far as listing your items immediately as opposed to waiting for the 15 days and then having to see your item drop in value. So there are multiple benefits of doing this. So what you want to do is go ahead and open up the Steam app and log in to the account, whatever the account you're trying to add the authenticator to. Once you're here, you need to tap the three lines in the upper left-hand corner there. That will then swing out the menu, and you can see the top option there says Steam Guard. Go ahead and tap on Steam Guard. It says enabling the authenticator on your phone provides the best level of security. Each time you sign in, you'll be asked for a unique code. So that's probably another thing you need to understand. Now, every time that you sign into Steam, you'll be asked for a code, and then you'll have to open up the app here, and it'll be emailed to you, and I'll show you what that email looks like as well. So go ahead and tap on the blue Add Authenticator button there in the middle of the phone. Then you'll see a text message. As you can see, I have one here confirming adding a Steam Authenticator with 29132. I'll open that text message now. As you can see, the Steam Authenticator sent me this message, looked like this. So then you enter that number that was sent to you. So for me, it is this number here, and then click the blue submit button there. Then it's going to provide you with a recovery code. I would write this down somewhere. I'd put this on my PC somewhere. I put mine on a sticky note, or you could just take a screenshot. So I go there, take a screenshot, save that for later. That way you know what this is. Basically, if you were to ever lose your phone or your phone was replaced and you forgot to do something, this would be the code that you would provide Steam to get access to your account again. Go ahead and tap the blue done button there. Now you can see that this device is now activated, the Steam Guard Mobile Authenticator. As you can see, it is a set amount of time. As that blue line gets smaller, shrinks towards the middle of the screen, it will then be reduced to nothing, and then it will provide you with a brand new code. These refresh every few seconds. That way you don't have the same code and someone can just copy your code. So now if I were to log into Steam, I would use this alphanumeric code here, 22KRP, and then that would allow me to log into Steam on desktop, mobile, wherever I'm trying to log in. If you need to remove the authenticator, basically you tap those three lines again, go to Steam Guard once more, and then as you can see, there is an option that says remove authenticator. You would tap on that, and then once you tap on that, that would give you the process to go ahead and remove the authenticator from your account. And then once you remove it, it'll say success. You're getting your Steam Guard codes by email now, so you no longer have the mobile authenticator. Normally, Steam just sends you an email code when you log in. This is just, again, as I said at the beginning of the video, an added layer of support for your Steam account. Hopefully, this was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel for more great tech tips and tutorials just like this. And I will see you guys in the next video.